My overall experience was like quite fulfilling. It was really very enriching and one of the best experiences in my life. Earlier, my knowledge of yoga was just limited to asanas. But after coming here, I just realized the vastness of this rich and traditional and ancient tradition, tradition. And I think I am blessed and fortunate that I got the opportunity to get trained under the direct lineage of Acharya Shri T Krishnamacharya. Well, the group experience was amazing. It was really nice meeting people from various places and from various walks of life, sharing each other's experiences and challenges during the course, and also giving that required space and at the same time supporting each other when we were going through some challenging situations. And overall, I think there was a lot of harmony, and I couldn't have asked for a better companions to go through this journey. I think I like everything about this training, and the way it was structured, the way the course was structured, leaving some time between the modules to kind of assimilate and reflect on the teachings before going deep into the subject, and also maintaining the close connection with our teachers throughout the journey was absolutely quite helpful. Well, the holistic approach and the fact that it covers all aspects of a being, the physical, mental and spiritual, it really appeals to me. And then how various tools and techniques can be used differently for each individual depending on their needs and interests. Well, the yogic journey and personal growth is a continuous process, and this course has definitely initiated me on a path to attain a sense of composure and then acceptance of myself and with my life and also people around me. It has helped me to become aware of my self-perceptions, and in turn they have helped me to become a better person and get along better in life. I would like to kind of elaborate a little more by saying that it brought out certain suppressed like feelings, or you know, what we call as impressions, which were there in me and probably I didn't know about them. And they were somewhere affecting in my day-to-day perception about things and situations. And it has really helped me to kind of become aware of that and not affect me anymore. I think that was a wonderful thing. I mean, they existed and I didn't know about it. So these tools really brought out those impressions and helped me kind of become a better person and live a life a better way. Well, the quality of teachers was excellent. I think their effort to keep all the teachings very authentic and very close to the root is really commendable. And as I aspire to become a yoga teacher, I think I see them as role models. Yeah, I would definitely recommend, very strongly recommend this course to people who want to learn yoga in authentic form. And I would also recommend this course to aspiring yoga, people who are aspiring to become yoga teachers and want to propagate and take forward the authentic yoga and in its purest form.